Hey guys, today I'm hitting a pool session at Prophecy. I'm 12 and a half weeks out from my show, and I'm going to take you through what I have pre-workout, what food I have, and then take you for a pool session, show all the exercises and everything I do on a day-to-day sort of basis. I've already done 15 minutes of cardio today. That's how much I've got on my training days at the moment. So yeah, let's get into what I have to eat. So my pre-workout's been made now. I've got 100 grams of cream rice with a bit of cinnamon in it.
A lot of cinnamon.
Yeah, I've got a scoop of whey as well that I need to have, which is like loads of Biscoff. So I'll have that as well. And then I've got 50 grams of maltodextrin during the workout. And then that's about it for my workout, pre-workout, intra-workout sort of stuff. And I've got some EAAs. So basically, yeah, I'm going to eat this because I'm starving. And then I'm going to get to the gym and smash a bag of workout.
I am not, like, you really are.
I'm not locked in,
dude.
I'm locked in too,
is it? Actually, I have CD.
Got a bartender?
The camera.
I got the shit on lock already.
I'm taking some strong pre-workout today, I'm not going to lie to you. So basically, we've come up with a name. We just did a couple of brainstorming ideas. Well, they tried to help. They didn't help much. But I've come up with the Come Up as the new prep name. So the first video will be a video with my coach. And we'll be speaking about what the plans are for prep and stuff like that. It's about 4 weeks ago. So we're now 12 weeks out. And still no leaner. But, you know, we move. And, yeah, let's get into this workout. Cool. This is actually what I was meant to tell you, but I forgot. I've got Dustex Blackstone Labs in for pre today. It's got a bit of dimeth in there, a bit of caffeine, perfect. And then I've also got some Superhuman Pump. It's recommended to me by my mate, and it is actually unreal. That stuff gives you a proper good pump. So that's the plan, and we're late, so bye.
Oh, Mo Samuels, A-side.
Absolutely, sir.
That was the original.
Give me
drum
a bit of this. Right, so we're on our way to Prophecy now. Oh, Jack, he's my training partner. he'll be my training partner for like 90% of prep. The other 10% when I get too pissed off with him, he won't be there. No, we've got Jack on the camera now, so we're fucking screwed.
Angle.
What's a quarter ticket, boy? I'm trying to make a million. You've been on like 100 glides and never done no drillings. Finesse the few, so if I want that, gotta pay for dinners. They never pay, and that's one reason why I hate opinions. Free my niggas jam and still get money. That don't make no difference. Difference is when them niggas lock, they don't make no figures. Bitch, I got so much hoes losing, you don't make no difference. I got beef with so much niggas beefing, you don't make no difference. Good food and be on time, that's how you keep it ringing. Can't tell my nigga chill, just gotta watch him keep on chinging. Heard he's in jail for punching up and kicking down his missus. Dick inside of something, that's the only time I'm beating women. When I die, my guys are liars if they don't say he the realest. Go to buy, put two racks aside, that's just for speeding tickets. I can't lie, when my nigga died, that had me grieving different. Stick my Rambo in and out his chest and now he's breathing different. Burn my niggas. And turn to LMA, keep it close. Why? Cause on my block we don't do MMA. Let me tell you one thing about my hood. You can put in work today, but by tomorrow, nobody don't care, cause that was yesterday. Feds on my BACK don't wanna see me elevate. Bump into my pagans, told me one time that I hesitated. Got love for loops, why? For me, he done extra days. Got cousins that can't get a hair, I got more love for destiny. What's a quarter ticket, boy? I'm trying to make a million. You've been on like 100 glad.
Is that okay?
Should go a little bit further back. I'm you, so if I want that, gotta pay for dinners. They never pay, and that's one reason why I hate opinions. See my niggas jam, still get money. That don't make no difference. Differences when them niggas look, they don't make no figures, bitch. I got so much holes, losing you don't make no difference. I got beef with so much niggas, beefing you don't make no difference. I've never seen you guys always talking about.
So we've just finished the session. We just finished our back and arms. I missed out a couple exercises in our arms. I just got carried away as normal. But no, it's really good overall. It's imposing, looked good. I hope the video shows that. I've lost a bit of weight as well, which is quite good because I only started prep on Monday and it's now, what, Wednesday?
Yeah.
It's only been 3 days. So 3 days, looking good, tighter, leaner, bigger. So can't complain at all. Very good, very happy with the starting point, so just going to keep going, keep the come up going. So we've just finished our session now. I'm absolutely knackered. I've literally just got back. So now we're having 100 gram of Wheatos with 2 scoops of protein. And then I've also got a chicken and rice meal to have as well. I probably won't film that because it'll probably be at like midnight because it's about 10 o'clock already. So I'm literally going to eat this because I'm so hungry and so tired. So I'm going to get that down and then straight away go get the chicken and rice as soon as I possibly can. So I'm shaking like a shitting dog. The Clemby roll's not ideal. Oh, 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 that's too many. So this post-workout meal go down now. This is the second episode of The Come Up. Hope you guys enjoyed. The next one will probably be either a leg day, probably a leg day because we've already done a push and we've just done a back. So probably a leg day, men's bikini, so it doesn't really matter. But I'll get a leg day next and then we can go from there, carry on the prep series. I'm gonna try is the key word, do one a week. Every week up until my show day, and then get a nice little videographer to do my show day. So it's a bit more professional than just me and my girlfriend with the camera.
Me. Cheers.
That's alright. So yeah, that's the plan. Thank you guys. And
yum.